Okay, everyone, welcome back to another video. Today's video is not a figure review or anything. It is actually a video on a custom figure I made. Now, this is my first custom figure I made, so bear with me, it's not perfect. And it's of Laurie Strode from Halloween, the 1978 version, the first movie to ever come out. It's of Laurie Strode. Now, Laurie Strode is one of my favorite horror movie characters. I love Jamie Lee Curtis as Laurie Strode, and this is my custom figure for her. And I wanted a custom to go with my Michael. So bear with me. Now I'm not sure what the I had this figure, and I'm not sure who she is from. I know she's in the DC. I know she's in the DC Universe world because I have her in my DC Universe figure book. So if you guys know who she is, just comment down below. But the figure originally had black hair and a red shirt on. And the shirt that she had on reminded me of the shirt that Laurie wears in Halloween towards the end. And the hair is a little short, but it's kind of like hers. And now let me just say the hair was one of the hardest parts to paint. It's kind of sandy blonde. The lighting's really bad in here, so you can't really see. But I'm still working on it. As you can see, you can still see black in her hair, and it's, as I said, really hard to paint over. So I'm still trying to get it blonde, and I'm still trying to get the black out of her hair. So, and I will be reviewing the Halloween movies soon, 1 and 2 anyway, and so she'll appear in this movie in the review, like in the background. I painted the shirt blue. At first that was really hard to do, because red's another color, hard color to paint over, but as you can see, the red is pretty much gone, so yeah. And then I painted her shoes brown because she did have brown shoes, and I painted the bottoms black. So yeah, and then I gave her a little paper clip, and it's supposed to be the hanger that she uses to poke Michael in the eye, or the needle, or whatever, one of those things. So yeah, so now I'm going to put her in some scenes with Michael. And
welcome back.
I actually just put Michael and Laurie in a little scene. This is supposed to be Michael when he's getting her in the closet. Obviously, I don't have a closet diorama, so this is the best I could do. I kind of tried to make him look like he's breaking through, trying to get her. And, you know, if I had a diorama, I would love to. If I could make a closet diorama, I would love to put these two in it. I kind of raised the knife, or the hanger, like it's kind of pointing at Michael. Pretty good. I think, it's pretty cool. Now, obviously, these are not in scale, and it is, Michael is much taller than Laurie, and I will put as you can see, much taller. I mean, yeah, he was taller than her in the movie, but not by this much. He's like a giant compared to this figure. So yeah, I'll put her in one more scene. I'll do one more little scene with them, then
okay, welcome back again.
And I put another little scene up, and it's supposed to be when Laurie is running, you know, away from Michael Myers and trying to get back in the house from where the kids she's babysitting are, and she can't find her keys, so of course she's locked out, and she sees Michael coming from a distance. I just have to say, I love that scene. That's one of my favorite horror movie scenes, when you just see him and the suspense builds up, you know, you don't know if he's gonna get her. I love those kind of scenes. And you just see him getting closer and closer. So, yeah, and I just drew a quick little door and window to look like a house, and she's trying to get Tommy to wake up to let her in. So, yeah, and he's supposed to be, it's supposed to look like he's coming towards her. So, definitely, she will be appearing in a few days, or maybe in a week or so. I will be reviewing Halloween 1 and 2, and these two will definitely be appearing in the background. So, tell me what you think. I know it's not perfect, but I'm really excited to have her standing next to Michael now. And so, yeah, more videos coming soon. I have a few plans. Please subscribe to my channel. I hope you enjoyed this video, and thanks for watching. Have a great day.